Tumble, Mr. Tumble, lift your hand just like so, move it around and say hello.
Hello, hello, how are you? Hello, hello, it's good to see you. I say hello, let's go out to play. I say hello, let's go out and about. Out and about, out and about today.
Look, Mr. Tumble is very busy. He's cleaning the house today. Be careful when you're cleaning, Mr. Tumble.
Yes, I will. Oh no,
Mr. Tumble. The photographs of Grandad Tumble and Aunt Polly have fallen in the water.
Oh no. Yes, they're all wet.
Never mind, Mr. Tumble. Hey, Mr. Tumble.
Yes?
We've had a great idea. Why don't you take some new photographs? You could be very arty.
Yes, good idea!
Is Justin getting arty today too, Mr. Tumble?
Yes, Justin is getting arty with his friends!
Can we go and see them?
Yes! Wait!
Wait, Mr. Tumble, why?
I want Justin to look for three special things!
Well, look inside the spotty bag, Mr. Tumble, to find out what they are.
I don't know where it is. I mean,
Can we see the three special things, Mr. Tumble?
No,
Mr. Tumble. Why?
It's a surprise. I want Justin to show you the three special things later!
That's exciting. We like surprises.
Oh, me too! I love them!
Is that something else we have to find, Mr. Tumble?
No. It's me.
Put it in the bag then, Mr. Tumble.
Oh, you knew I wanted to put it in the bag, didn't you?
Don't forget the magic, Mr. Tumble.
Magic?
Yes, the magic to send the bag to Justin.
The magic. Will you help me?
Take your finger, touch your nose, blink three times,
and off it goes. It's Mr. Tumble's spotty bag. Thank you. Hello, I'm Justin. Let's go and meet my friends.
Today, I've come to my friend's school to get very arty.
Hey. Now then, this is...
Michaela.
Yeah, Michaela. Hello, Michaela.
Hello, Justin.
And this is...
Holly.
Yeah! Hello, Holly.
Hello, Justin.
And this is...
Habiba.
Hello, Habiba.
Hello, Justin.
Now then, who's excited today?
Me.
We all are! Because later today, we're going to take part in a fashion show, aren't we?
Yeah.
What do you think we should make to wear in our fashion show? What do you think? Well, I'll tell you what, why don't we have a look inside Mr. Tumble's
spotty bag.
Perfect. You gonna help me? There you go. What's that, Michaela?
A t-shirt.
That's right, it's a t-shirt. And we're gonna make a t-shirt a bit like this one later. But where should we look for a t-shirt?
Over there!
Great idea! Let's look over...
there!
Where's the t-shirt? It's somewhere here. When you see it, wave or cheer. Well done, girls. You found the t-shirt. Can you see the t-shirt? Yes, there's the t-shirt.
It's time to sign. Ah, look. T-shirt. You sign. T-shirt.
T-shirt.
That's right, Peace.
T-shirt.
Great signing, Amy.
Look. T-shirt.
My friends are going to tie-dye some white t-shirts for the fashion show.
Is that my t-shirt?
Yes.
Thank you. Can I have a go then? Okay, what do I have to do?
Get my lesson bag and wrap it with the t-shirt.
Okay, like that. Thank you, Ollie. Another one? Okay.
Another one.
Thank you. So, is that enough, Habiba?
What? Another one?
Yeah, go on then. Right, I think they're ready. Shall I collect them up then? Oh, I'll take yours. Thank you. Thanks, Holly. Thanks, Habiba. Okay, over here, we've got four colours to dip our t-shirts into. So, what colour would you like, Michaela?
Pink.
Pink? Okay, in it goes. What about you, Holly?
Green, please.
This is my favourite colour. Well done. How about you, Habiba? What would you like?
Red, please.
Red. Okay, red. And that just leaves orange for me. I'll pop that in like that. There we go. Now, while our t-shirts are dyeing, we can have a think about what else to make for our fashion show. What do you think?
Look inside the body bag.
Great idea, Holly. Let's have a look inside Mr. Tumble's spotty bag. Okay, Michaela, are you going to pull that one out? What have you got there?
A bracelet.
Yeah, that's right. It's a bracelet. But where should we look for a bracelet?
Over there.
I think they know. Let's look over
there. Where's the bracelet? It's somewhere here. When you see it, wave or cheer.
Yeah.
Well done, girls. You found the bracelet. Can you see the bracelet? Yes, there's the bracelet.
It's time to sign. Ah, look. Bracelet. You sign. Bracelet.
Bracelet.
Great signing, Amy.
Bracelet.
Well done, Peace.
Oh, look. Bracelet.
My friends are busy making bracelets. Maybe I can have a go.
Are you going to show me what to do?
You first put a bead on.
Okay, put that on the string.
No! Justin!
What?
No, you don't do that.
What do I have to do?
You first tie a knot.
Tie a knot, of course. Well, I've never made a bracelet before. I'm not very good, am I? Right, okay, so I tie a knot and then I thread the bead onto the string. Aha, there you go, that works.
Yay!
Well, I tell you what, your bracelets are looking beautiful. They're going to look fantastic for our fashion show, aren't they?
Yeah.
Hey, hang on a minute. What's that noise? Oh, I think we know. Let's have a look inside Mr. Tumble's spotty bag. Okay. Oh. Hey, guys, who's this?
It's Dada.
Look, it's him.
Yes, it is. Okay. Should we all call for him? Yeah, as loud as we can. And why don't you join in too? Okay, after three. Ready, Holly? Here we go. One, two, three.
Hello, Mr. Tumble.
Oh, hello.
Is that your camera?
Yes. Ta-da! This is my camera.
Are you ready to take photographs, Mr. Tumble?
Yes, I've been practicing. I'm ready to take some photographs.
Hello, Aunt Polly.
Oh. Hello.
Are you very busy, Aunt Polly?
Oh, yeah. No, not really.
Mr. Tumble needs your help. Here he comes now.
Hello, Aunt Polly. Hello, Mr. Tumble. Will you help me? How can I help you? Well, could I take a photograph of you, please? Well, I suppose so. But wait.
Why do you want Mr. Tumble to wait, Aunt Polly?
Because I have to look beautiful. Now, first I'm going to put some lipstick on. Just a little bit. There we are. Right then. Smile, please, Aunt Polly. Wait, Mr. Tumble. I need to put more makeup on. A little bit, a little bit. We'll do it. There we go. There. Right then. Smile, please, Aunt Polly. One, two, three. Die.
Did you take the photograph, Mr. Tumble?
Yes.
Is it a good photograph?
Well, I don't know.
Never mind, Mr. Tumble. Let's go and find Grandad Tumble.
Ooh, yes, good idea. Jimmy.
Are you busy, Grandad Tumble?
Oh, yes, I'm sorting out my vegetables.
Mr. Tumble needs your help.
Hello, Grandad Tumble! Oh, hello, the boy! Can I take your photograph, please? Oh, yes! Oh, I'll tell you what. Take a photograph with my biggest vegetable!
Ooh, woohoo!
Good idea, Grandad Tumble.
Right, now, this is my cucumber! Ha-ha! Here it is.
Right, smile, please, Grandad Tumble!
No, wait, the boy! Hang on. I've got an even bigger vegetable. Hey. Yeah. Have a go at this one. Yeah. Oh, my back.
Ooh.
Now, this is my pumpkin.
How about that, boy? Hurry up and take the picture. This is very heavy. Okay, smile, please, Grandad Tumble. One, two, three.
Did you take the photograph, Mr. Tumble?
Yes!
Is it a good photograph?
I don't know!
Why don't you check your photographs and we'll see if Grandad Tumble's okay?
Yes, good idea!
Grandad Tumble, are you okay?
Oh, yes, I'm okay!
While Mr. Tumble has gone to check his photographs, can you teach us the sign for smile, please?
Oh, yes, I suppose so. Right, smile, please. you sign. Smile, please. Let's have a look. Oh, that's a lovely smile.
Thank you, Grandad Tumble.
That's okay.
Shall we go and see the photographs, Grandad Tumble?
Oh, yes, it's very exciting. Come with the boy.
Have you got the photographs there, Mr. Tumble?
Yes.
Can we have a look at them, Mr. Tumble?
Yay. I don't like them.
Please, Mr. Tumble.
Oh, okay. This is Aunt Polly. And this is Grandad Tumble.
They're funny, Mr. Tumble. I'm sure Grandad Tumble and Aunt Polly will like them. Here they come now.
Yay.
There you go, Aunt Polly and Grandad Tumble.
We love our pictures.
See, Mr. Tumble. They love their pictures. Well done, Mr. Tumble. You're a very good photographer. Bye-bye, Aunt Polly and Grandad Tumble.
Bye-bye,
Mr. Tumble.
Bye-bye.
Mr. Tumble is funny. Mr. Tumble makes us
laugh.
Well, have a look at our wonderful new T-shirts, all ready for the fashion show. Yay! Oh, and we've got some great bracelets too, haven't we? Yeah! But you know what? I think we need one more thing for our show. Good idea. Why don't we take a look inside? I think Michaela's looking already. Mr. Tumble's spotty bag. Yeah. What have you got, Michaela?
Audience.
That's right, it's an audience. But where should we look for an audience?
Over there.
Great idea, girls. Let's look over Where's the audience? It's somewhere here. When you see it, wave or cheer.
Yeah.
Well done, girls. You found the audience. Can you see the audience? Yes, there's the audience. It's time to sign. Ah, look. Audience. You sign. Audience.
Audience.
Well done, Peace.
Audience.
That's right, Amy. Oh, look. Audience. The audience is ready to watch our fashion show. Hello, everyone. Wow. Here come the girls. Here's Michaela in her lovely pink T-shirt. Woo. Here's Holly. Yeah. In her green T-shirt and her bracelet. And here's Habiba in her red T-shirt. Yay! I think you all look just fantastic. You know what? It's time to say goodbye. But have you had a good day today, girls?
Yeah.
Yay! Well, goodbye, Michaela.
Bye, Justin.
Bye-bye, Holly.
Bye, Justin.
And goodbye to Habiba.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, everyone! Right then, let's send the spotty bag back to Mr. Tumble. Are you ready? Take your finger and touch your nose. Blink three times, and off it goes. My spotty bag! Thank you!
Time to say goodbye, Mr. Tumble.
Goodbye?
Yes, goodbye. Could you sing us a goodbye song?
Oh, yes, good idea! And why don't you join in too? Goodbye, goodbye, it's time to run! Goodbye, goodbye, I hope you had good fun. I say goodbye, I'm happy that you came. I say goodbye, please come back again.
Goodbye, Mr. Tumble.
Bye-bye.